severe weather strikes.
We were listening to Channel 2 Weather.
Count on Action 2 News to keep you covered from start to finish.
And that flooding threat is something we need to worry about around northeastern Wisconsin.
Great work today.
We track storms.